will not reopen former Bibb County Superintendent Dr. Romain Dallemand's case. The Georgia Professional Standards Commission revoked his teaching certificate in October. Dallemand had the chance to appeal that decision, but he had to respond within 30 days. He didn't do that. The PSC will not hear the case unless a judge decides to reopen it. Officials with the agency tell us Dr. Dallemand may never be able to teach in the U.S. again.